Hello guys, how are you? Today we are going to study the characteristic of input characteristic of BJT transistor. For that I will take BJT transistor. I will take BC547 transistor, this one. BJT transistor, this is my BJT transistor, and you know that input characteristic is in between VBE and IB, so I have to set the voltage sources and the current. So for that I get this, this is the DC source. I connect it here like this, and I rename this as VBE, and it's not like this, VBE, and the second one, this is VCE. This is VCE, and I set the voltage as 2 volt, and therefore this one, because the VBE, we going to change VBE, and so manual edit. So I take it, I consider it that as X, because we change VBE and observe the VBE and IB change, and I need a ground. I connect the ground like this, and I need a current probe. Current probe is here, this voltage probe, and this is the current probe, and I connect the current probe. So the current direction is from here to here inside, and IB, this is IB current to the base. This is the base, this is the meter, this is the collector. And so I think it's all fine, and I need a graph. So we select DC sweep, this one. So I need to, so drag and drop here, and I need to move this block aside. And I drag this one like this, and I have to set up the graph. For that, just go to control insert, and just right click and go to edit properties, and you can see it's already set X, and stop value as I set as 1. Number of steps as 100. So stop value I set it as 10. So sweep variable is capital X, start value 0, stop value 10. I change the 1 to 10, nominal value 500 milli, and number of steps 100, and press OK, and I add the trace. So we are going to trace IB, VBE and IB, and press OK. You can see the graphs change, and now we are going to simulate it. So simulate the graph, right click on the graph and simulate the graph. This is the simulation, you can see. So let's maximize the window, and you can see this is come, and I increase. You can use your mouse scroll the mouse, then it will show the zoom in the graph, and you can see that it's come from zero. This is milli 680, 700 milli, and 720, 740, 760, 780. At 800 milli volt, it's changing. So, and we let's see, 800 milli, and you can see IB microampere 250 microampere at 800 millivolt. From there is just a change from the normal. Now you can see. So now you can see graph is going out, and it's went somewhere, I don't know. So if you need to reset it, just close it and go to the edit properties and set to zero. It start value zero, set to zero and press OK and simulate the graph. You can see now we are at the start position. Maximize, then you can see we are at that initial level. I set start point set to zero and resimulate. Now we are at the starting point. I think you can understand what I did, and try yourself. And thank you very much for watching this video. If you like, you can like this video, subscribe to my channel for more videos. We will meet with another video in another day. Thank you.